Why aren't they moving? Did you hear me, Mr. Bishop? I said, why aren't I moving?
The anchor's fouled, Captain.
Cut it loose.
Aye, aye, sir.
Quickly.
We can't leave yet, Captain. We haven't put enough food on board.
We need less mouths. There's no one hear me on this ship. I distinctly said, cut it loose!
Captain,